This classification is not sufficient. Is not enough. Okay. After that, it means in that evolution, when that time is going on, so many classification is okay. Occur by the scientist. For the first time, that scientific methods are also used by that classifying living organism by Aristotle scientist. So after that, so many plants are classified. Okay. So in this, basically, three types of classification is okay accepted by that all the biologists. Okay. So in that, okay. So in modern days, so it means three classification is occur. Three classifications occur these days. First one is the artificial system of classification. Second one is natural system of classification. Third one is phylogenetic system of classification. First one is the three classification is occur, so it is, they are accepted by that all the scientists. So these three classifications are, first one is the artificial system of classification, second one is natural system of classification, third one is the phylogenetic system of classification. In this, first one is the artificial system of classification. First one is artificial system of classification for the first time. So in that artificial system of classification, plants are classified different groups based on few morphological characters. Plants are classified into different groups based on that only few morphological characters. They are that superficial morphological characters. And gross means total internal structures. And gross total structural similarities. mainly based on habit, color, number, and shape of leaves. Plants are classified different groups based on few morphological characters. It means in the superficial morphological characters and gross total structural similarities, mainly based on habit, color, number, and shape of leaves. So by this system of classification, closely related plants are grouped into different categories. Different characters of plants grouped into same category. Based on presence and absence of that character. Presence and absence of that character. Okay? So it means by the artificial system of classification, closely related plants are grouped into different categories. Different characters of plants are grouped into same category based on presence and absence of that character. If you based on the presence and absence of the character, okay, so plants are divided only based on that. It means which characters are proposed by that artificial system of classification. Only that characters are present, because they are also present in the different plants based on the character, so they are grouped into that similar category. So it is not useful to the classifying of the plants. Okay, but nowadays for classifying of the plants, so this system is so easily study and understand. That's why, so this artificial system of classification, okay, is not accepted by that other biologists. In artificial system of classification, they do not explain natural relationship among the plants. They do not explain that natural relationship among that plants. Next, they give equal importance to vegetative characters and floral characters. Okay, for classifying of plants,
for classify of plants. Because for classifying of the plants, so they give equal importance to vegetative characters and floral characters. But so vegetative characters are not stable, but vegetative characters are not stable. Okay, so they always affected by that environment and changed by the environment. That is known as that artificial system of classification. They do not explain nature relationship among the plants. Demerits. These are the demerits. They give equal importance to vegetative characters and floral characters for classifying of plants. But vegetative characters are not stable. Okay, they are always affected and changed by that environment. Okay, so this artificial system of classification based on that structural similarities, plants are classified herbs, shrubs, trees, and climbing plants. Based on structural similarities, plants are classified herbs, shrubs, trees, and climbing plants. Next, this artificial system of classification for the first time explained by Theophrastus scientist. Theophrastus scientist for the first time explained that artificial system of classification based on habitat, plants classify into three groups: herbs, shrubs, and trees. Herbs means, okay, green smooth stems. Green smooth delicate plants are known as that herbs, delicate stems. Shrubs means that green delicate stems. Shrubs means bush like appearance, bushes. Trees means hard and woody plants are known as that trees. He explained that 500 plants of external and internal characters in his book De Historia Plantarum. So that is about that Theophrastus. He explained that 500 plants of external and internal characters. He described as father of botany. So he explained that 500 plants of external and internal characters in his book De Historia Plantarum.